Hey there, Marcel. I'm Nick with Zone Design.
I'm Jimmy.
And we have one of your four pedestals here.
Yes, we do. Looks like we got a 11.5 by 11.5 footprint by 42 inches. It appears as though you have ordered four of them. The other three are boxed up, ready to go.
Is that a six-pack?
Oh, hey, Sean.
Is that a six-pack of founders if they buy four?
That's Sean.
Hey, look at that. You guys break into my private stash?
What's up? We did.
All right, Sean.
Nope, go for it.
The beer is not cool. You don't want that beer, so we're not going to send it.
A local brew, Fat Tire from here in Fort Collins, Colorado.
Yeah, it's good stuff.
Perhaps you've noticed that there's this brown look to the top of your pedestal, which perhaps is alarming you. But don't let that alarm you, because it's just contact paper to protect your shipper, and it'll just peel right off, and it'll look really good. Nice frosted top.
Why don't we show them the switch on the bottom here?
Oh Lord, let's do that. So we got a cord switch for easy access from flipping your pedestal on and off, as well as you can just take this top right off to replace the light bulb, but hopefully that energy efficient CFL light bulb will hopefully illuminate things for ages to come.
That's right.
Hopefully. That's right.
That's right.
And what else do we got?
We're going to send it out to you.
Where are we going?
16th Street, San Francisco.
San Francisco.
Probably in the Mission if I know the 16th Street, maybe, I think. Whenever you get it, we'd love to see what you're doing with it, so do send us a picture or a video if you so choose. We would love to see it, as well as you'll be entered in a drawing for a free hat.
And thank you for your business, Marcel, and see you later.